In this video, I'm going to show you how to make your own USB adapter for the Logitech G27 Shifter. This is an easy project that requires absolutely no soldering and takes about 15 minutes to put together. This video is for the Logitech G27 Shifter. If you have a G25 Shifter, this will not work. Check the links in the description for the relevant video. For supplies, you're going to need a DB9 male to screw terminal connector, a few pieces of solid core wire about 22 AWG, an Arduino Leonardo, and a pair of needle nose pliers. Start by cutting the wire into 7-inch lengths. You need 7 of these wires in total. The colors I'm using are green, yellow, black, blue, red, and white. Because we need 7 wires and I only have 6 colors, I used a marker to add a black stripe to a second yellow wire. The wires don't need to be color-coded, but it does make it easier to wire up. Strip about 1/4 inch off of one end of each wire, then bend the stripped portion at a right angle using your pliers. Now remove the connector from its case. For each connection, use the included screwdriver to open the terminal by turning counterclockwise. Insert the wire, then turn clockwise to tighten it in place. Start by attaching the yellow wire to the shifter's X-axis on pin 4. Connect the white wire to the latch input on pin 3. Next, connect the green wire to data output on pin 2, and the blue wire to clock on pin 1. Then connect the black wire to ground on pin 6, the yellow striped wire to the shifter's Y-axis on pin 8, and the red wire to power on pin 9. Now take a moment to double check your connections. Thread all of these wires through the case's wire grommet with the flange towards the connector. Then place the fully wired connector back into its case. Flip the case over and insert the screws for the strain relief bracket. Install the bracket on top of the wires, then tighten the screws and close the case. Strip the other halves of the wires about 1/4 inch, and now we're going to connect to the Arduino. Connect the red wire to the 5-volt pin and the black wire to ground. Then connect the yellow wire for the X-axis to A0 and the striped yellow wire for the Y-axis to A2. Connect the white wire for latch to pin 5, the blue wire for clock to pin 6, and the green wire for data to pin 7. The hardware is finished. Double check your connections, and then we'll load the firmware. In your web browser, go to arduino.cc, and then download and install the Arduino IDE. You will also need to download 2 libraries, the Sim Racing Library and the Joystick Library. Both links are in the description. Download the source code zip file for both. Open up the Arduino IDE. In the menu, go to Sketch, Include Library, Add Zip Library. Select each library in turn and add them to the IDE. After adding the libraries, go to File, Examples, and scroll all the way down to Sim Racing Library, and open the Logitech Shifter G27 joystick example. Go to Tools, Board, and under Arduino AVR Boards, select the Arduino Leonardo. Then go to Tools, Port, and make a mental note of any existing serial ports in the list. Now we can plug in the adapter. Go to Tools, Port, and select the new serial port for the Leonardo. Then click the Upload button. The code will compile, upload to the board, and if everything is good, the screen will say, "Done uploading." the adapter is done. Unplug the Arduino, plug in the shifter, and we can try it out. Gears 1 through 6 are buttons 1 through 6, and reverse is button 7. The black action buttons are mapped to 8 through 11, the red action buttons are mapped to 12 through 15, and the directional pad is a hat switch. Now load up your favorite sim or racing game, assign the joystick buttons to gears, and enjoy the racing. If you want something more permanent, I've designed an open source adapter that uses an Arduino Pro Micro. You can find a link to that design in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.